Hey, it's Rick here, and this is the Poetic Hardback case for the BlackBerry Z10. This case is made out of a faux leather, so it's not real leather. It is made to simulate the look and the feel of leather. This is what it looks like. Let me go ahead and pop the Z10 into this. Now, if you've watched my videos, you've seen cases that are this style. These are basically clasps, and you're going to take your phone and just simply pop it into place around all four of those kind of edges here, and that's what keeps it in place. Now, it's not a super tight fit, I'll say. This is definitely going to work with screen protectors if you've got one, and I'm not so sure how well, if this takes a very hard drop, it's going to protect it. So I'd venture to say this is going to provide a moderate level of drop protection. Now, the front of this case is very cushy. It almost has a pillow-like feel to it. And you can see how that raises up just a bit. So you do get a lot of front protection if you were to drop the phone like this. And you can see what that looks like. There is your Poetic branding along the side. Down along the bottom, everything that needs to be accessed is available for you. Same thing with along the side. Same thing with along the top. This is what this side is going to look like. And then along the back side, I'll speak to what this is in just a moment. And this is what it's going to look like. There's your camera cutout, and there's no issue with taking photos with that LED flash on this case. It works just fine. This will open up just like that. And let me talk to what you get with this case. So notice this side has kind of this ridge here. What that is for, remember this on the back, this just opens up like that. And when you do that, you're going to get a stand here. And I suspect with a little bit of break-in time, it's going to be a little bit more sturdy, but I do find that it's a little springy in this mode. And if you try to push it back here, you can see that it does spring back a little bit as well. So the stands work okay, I would say, but nothing too spectacular. My biggest concern is going to be with the longevity of these clasps, because I do find that they're almost a little bit too easy to release the phone. I'm not too concerned about it popping out. I can give it a shake and it's staying in place, as you see there. But I would have liked to have seen it be a little bit tighter fit. This is the Poetic Hardback case. It is available now. It's going to get my 3 out of 5. It comes in at a very, very competitive price. However, there are a few things I would have liked to have seen done just slightly differently with those clasps and then also with the stand. If you guys have questions, comments, or feedback, as always, please feel free to let me know. Otherwise, I'll catch you next time. Take care, everybody, and have fun.